Hello, broodlings. This is the RPG chick Amethyst Lunatari here with a quick little video about mid-roll ads. I got this email yesterday from YouTube. Apparently they're going to be changing everyone's videos to being having mid-roll ads unless you opt out. And then after that, if you miss that, you might have to manually go and change the mid-roll ads for every video. You might be able to check off and your list of videos, video manager, video studio, whatever, YouTube studio, whatever. But still, for someone like me who has over 5,000 videos at this point, that's what happens when you've been recording almost constantly since 2011. That's a nightmare. But anyway, I just want to preface this by saying I don't fault or judge anyone by using mid-roll ads. I mean, for a lot of people, YouTube is their living. I would like it to be my living, but yeah, I need to be making probably 100 times more than what I do now in order to have that occur. But mid-roll ads personally annoy me, and I try to put up content that I would personally enjoy watching if I, wasn't me, or if it was very similar to me, but not me. And mid-roll ads are annoying. I've never had them in my videos. If they are in my videos, it's because there's an ad, content ID thing where they've taken over the ads of my video. So those are not my ads. Those are ads from, whoever. Life is Strange, the games are particularly notorious for that because the music is, I get copyright claims on that all the time. But anyway, I digress. I got this thing yesterday. You're receiving this email because we are making some changes to mid-roll ads that will impact your channel. These changes will make more videos eligible for mid-roll ads to increase your monetization potential. So first they're talking about videos longer than 10 minutes are eligible for mid-roll ads. Well, starting yesterday anyway. As I'm reading this, it's a Wednesday, July 8th as I record this. Okay, so starting in late July, all videos longer than 8 minutes. Oh, okay, that's past and present, and then videos longer than 8 minutes will be eligible for mid-roll ads. As part of this change, we will turn on mid-roll ads for all eligible videos. That means videos where you may have opted out of mid-roll ads will now be opted in. Nice! Videos that already have mid-roll ads will not be impacted, blah, 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 blah. Future uploads from monetizing channels will also have mid-roll ads turned on by default. Turn on mid-roll ads saves creators extra work while helping increase the monetization. Yes, it means YouTube also gets more money because they get, I think, half that. We use machine learning to automatically find the most natural breaks in your videos. Yeah, I've seen the breaks. I don't know if it's the machine learning, the automatic thing, or something else, but it's annoying. It's annoying. There is no good break. So if mid-roll ads are not a good fit for your videos, you can indicate this preference in YouTube Studio by July 27th, 2020. I'm going to try. After these changes, you'll be able to turn mid-rolls off. I guess that means for future videos. Or adjust the placement in each video manually. Meaning adjust or delete, I'm thinking. So, no. This is the thing here, the YouTube Studio monetization tab, whatever. Actions. Open preferences. This is basically the same thing as the email said. Your preferences can be changed until July 27, 2020. So, what if I went into a coma or something like that? What if I was without internet access? What if my you know, computer exploded. Knock on wood, that will not happen, ever. Yeah, I'd be screwed. Well, anyway, I will individually review and enable mid-roll ads on new uploads and existing videos. Reason. I will individually review. Meaning they're not going to ask me, right? I'll go into it and decide. Which I already have for the past, since I became a partner in 2014. So I've already done so for like almost 6 years. I want to increase my monetization potential. Automatically, no. I will individually review and enable mid-roll ads on new uploads and existing videos. Reason. I am worried my content is not suitable for mid-roll ad break. I don't know if it's not suitable. I'm worried that mid-roll ads will decrease my viewership. Possibly. I'm worried that too many mid-roll ad breaks will be placed. And other, they're annoying. Nothing like watching a video, like being... So, you know, some people have said they get immersed in my videos and, you know, all of a sudden some, you know, ad for Geico comes up or something like that. You know, when you're watching something that's in a fantasy world and, you know, medieval type thing and, you know, all of a sudden you've got car insurance. No. So other, that's what other is to me. Save. Mid-roll ad preferences, save. Those are the only two choices. And apparently you can change this at any time, but I will not be doing so. So hopefully they're not going to start... I'm still concerned that they're going to start doing it for... I don't know. They're going to start prompting me for every video, because I have way too many videos for that. I mean, that's like a week-long project. I don't want to do that. I don't want to go say, hey, do you want to... You know, if they prompt me, do you want to turn on mid-roll ads for this video? For end-roll part, you know... 77 for Android, part 78, part 79. I don't see that it's going to happen. It's just the way it's worded is, like, kind of vague. But. That's. Well. Monetize with ads. Okay. You can also check it there, I guess. Oh, and I don't have non-skippable either. Sponsored cards. Oh, those are the little things that show up on the bottom of the video that you can click the X. Well, those are display ads. Sponsored cards. Appear in the interactivity drawer. Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen this come up. I don't know if advertisers use that. This is what... Display ads. Appear to the right of the feature video. Oh, okay. So maybe that is what I'm thinking. Alright, so I have it off. So, yeah, I prefer that, you know... Ads don't get thrown in your face. I have them, as you see... Overlay. Ah, that's what I'm thinking. The overlay ads that you can click the X. It's just like, it's a text. And then I have ads that you can skip. Click skip. And you know, I don't know, I could turn this on. A lot of people have that on. It's not really that bad. Usually it's 30 seconds or something, 15 seconds. Nah, don't do it. Don't do it. Sponsored cards and then, yeah, that's it. So I have ads in the beginning, I have ads near the end, and that's it. No ads in the middle. No skippable ads in the middle, no little, you know, overlay in video ads in the middle, nothing. So I prefer that ads don't get thrown in your face. I mean, I think there may come a day when YouTube Does not give us a choice about that, but as for now, it appears I do have a choice. So you have seen my choice. I prefer that people, you know, if they want ads, well, no, if they want ads, if they want to, you know, help the channel and not be, have thrown ads be thrown in their face, and, you know, should I click on it to help the channel? Most people don't. I don't blame them. I don't really, rarely do so myself on other people's videos. Maybe I should. But, yeah, I prefer it be voluntary. So, I have a Patreon. Link in description. And near the last 20 seconds of the video, there'll be, you know, something you can click on in the video itself. In end screen, end cards, something like that. You'll see a P for Patreon in the lower left-hand corner. And for people who don't like Patreon, there's also PayPal. So that won't appear on the screen. That'll be a link in the description for people that want to make a one-time donation or I think there's a way to schedule similar to Patreon. I'm not sure, but in any case, yeah, if you guys want to help. It's voluntary. I'm not going to throw it in your face. So thanks so much for watching, guys. Again, just not judging people who do use mid-roll ads. A lot of my favorite creators do. You know, they need money. It's just, this is a personal preference. They're annoying, and I put out the videos that I would want to watch. And I would not want to watch videos with mid-roll ads if I could choose it. So thank you guys for watching, and yeah, see you guys in the Let's Plays. Always seek adventure.